France, cher pays de mon enfance, bercé de tendre insouciance, je t'ai gardé.
Welcome to the channel. Today we're celebrating passing the 300 subscriber mark by going back to where it all started, Le Touquet. Our first video was an IFR flight from Cranfield to Le Touquet. Today we're going to ring the changes by flying VFR from Cambridge. It's a beautiful day, so after a departure of 05, we're going to route down towards Sudbury, keeping to the north of the glider site at Ridgewell. Making a slight right at Sudbury, we go down over Colchester, and there we slot underneath the Southend zone, and through the danger areas, which are cold normally on weekends. Once past those, it's across the Thames estuary to Dover, before making the final hop across to Le Touquet. Total trip takes about 45 or 50 minutes.
On the centre line, 50. Got a traffic alert, that's fine, we can ignore. 70. Gear is stowed. Power back. We can see the other aircraft that's flying out ahead of us. On TCAS. 2525. Right turn on route.
Cambridge is without air traffic control at weekends at the moment. And for that reason, we need to talk to London Information to get our flight plan opened. On a sunny weekend day, that can be a real challenge. The frequency is severely overloaded. Getting a word in edgeways can be difficult.
London Information, good morning, November 101 Delta Whiskey.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, London Information. Stand by, you are number one.
All eyes outside.
London Information, Golf, November 0, changing over to Leo, 120275.
Golf, November, Sierra, thank you. Squawk 7000, good day.
Squawk 7000, Leo, thank you, good day, sir. Golf, November, Sierra.
Under information, Golf Charlie, Indy off Yankee, just coasting out at Lid.
Golf off Yankee, thank you, Squawk 7000, then, and continue with Leo, 120275, good day.
120275, thanks for the service, Golf off Yankee.
November 101, Delta Whiskey, London information, thank you, standing by, pass your message.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, we're a PA32 airborne at time 38 out of Cambridge into the Touquet VFR. Just requesting the activation of our flight plan.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, Roger, stand by then for flight plan activation. November 101 Delta Whiskey, under information, your flight plan has been activated, time 38.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, thank you very much. We'll frequency change now to Southend. Bye bye.
Good day, sir.
So our flight plan has now been opened and we're level at 3,400 feet. As you can see, we're not actually going to go through Southend's airspace, we're going to be just underneath it. All we really want to know is the activity status of the danger areas 138. But Southend's also a busy frequency.
Call number Oscar Tango Echo Southend, a bit short delay, number 3 to be called back.
Tango Echo.
Well, we'll be remaining outside his airspace, so...
Number 5 Hotel, we're only interested in the site of Delta 138 Bravo. Let's have that, please.
5 Sierra Hotel, Danger
138
Complex,
East
Southend, not active.
Roger, okay, that's all we wanted. Thanks, 5 Sierra
Hotel
with US 1
route. Roger, on route, bye-bye.
And as if by magic, the very information that we wanted has been provided by Southend to another pilot. We can simply put a listening squawk on and continue our journey without bothering Southend directly. All this has been achieved as we turn the corner at Sudbury.
Golf Oscar Papa Alpha Mike, requesting a basic service VFR entry to CTA4.
Just 15 minutes after departure, we find ourselves coasting out at Brightlingsea, we take pretty much a straight line, just avoiding Southend down towards Dover. Nothing very much happens on this leg, so I'll leave you to enjoy the scenery. Welcome back. So we've fast-forwarded now to Dover. We're just crossing out over the channel on the final leg of the journey. We're monitoring Lille information, and when we get towards the FIR boundary, we'll give them a call.
Lille, bonjour. November 101 Delta Whiskey.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, bonjour.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, mid-channel now, 3,400 feet, 1035, inbound to Touquet.
Delta Whiskey is cook 6100 QNH 1035.
6100 1035
QNH. Lille doesn't provide much of a service to VFR flights, but they do have the advantage of being able to see you on radar, and they do have access to SAR facilities in the event that anything unpleasant was to happen. Lille normally hang on to you until you get quite close to Touquet, and it's only then that you need to speak to Touquet to make sure that you can get access to the Class D zone that surrounds it.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, squawk 7000, and contact Touquet 118.450. Au revoir.
7000, Touquet 118.450, November 1 Delta Whiskey, bye-bye.
Monsieur Oscar Pop. Number 7-1 Charlie Whiskey 1 traffic ahead of you on late right and downwind. Report in sight and follow it.
November 1 Charlie Whiskey, copy traffic ahead.
Oscar Novembre, tournez sur votre droite et rappelez en début de montagne à droite. Oscar Novembre, vous avez reçu?
Oscar
Novembre, tournez sur votre droite et rappelez en début de montagne.
Fox Oscar Gold, c'est pour moi la config?
Oscar Golf, autant pour moi.
Je tourne sur ma droite et je m'intègre en début de vente arrière, Mystic QNH.
Tango Sierra, you can continue taxi and you give way to two micro right vacating runway via Tango 2 in front of you.
Roger, we'll do that. You want to set out to ground?
Affirm.
Yeah. City Bonjour, November 101 Delta Whiskey, overhead Boulogne, 3,300 feet, French re-entry into the CTO.
020 degrees, 8 knots.
November Charlie, clear to land.
Charlie Whiskey 1 traffic on your right side on right and downwind, on the final, report
on site. November 1 Charlie Whiskey, visual with traffic on final.
Okay, follow the traffic.
South Tango, final 3-1.
Okay, the two micro right, Tango Alpha and Papa Sierra, follow Marshall on bike, bye.
Roger, Papa Tango Sierra, follow the Marshall.
Tango Sierra, thanks and to the order of the Marshall, and I wish you a good day at the 2K, bye.
Yes, we wish you too.
November 101 Delta Whiskey with you just overhead Boulogne. Descending, requesting entry into the CTR and join.
November Delta Whiskey Squawk 6110, join and report right hand downwind.
6110, join and report right hand downwind 3-1, we have Charlie, 1 Delta.
Scar Golf, rappelé en milieu de vente arrière droite, merci.
Je suis en début de date, Scar Golf.
November 1 Delta Whiskey downwind right hand 3-1.
Fox Golf Oscar Novembre. Fox Golf Delta Oscar Novembre.
J'écoute Fox Oscar Novembre.
Ok, vous avez un trafic IFR qui arrive sur vous, sur votre secteur droite. Vous allez prendre une route à l'ouest. Route à l'ouest. Hein.
Route à l'ouest, Fox Oscar Novembre.
Et je vous rappelle dès que possible pour intégrer. Éventuellement, vous pouvez vous diriger sur le point Sierra.
Three green.
Je me dirige vers Sierra, Fox Oscar Novembre.
Ok, je vous intègre dans la foulée derrière.
Oscar Novembre.
November 101 Delta Whiskey, report when ready to turn base.
November 1 Delta Whiskey, okay.
November Charlie Whiskey on ground frequency.
November 1 Charlie Whiskey on 121755.
Okay, taxi and to his order of the Marshaller.
Taxi is the Marshaller.
Fox Oscar Golf, je confirme autorisé atterrissage 31, 0, 100 degrés, 8 à 14 nœuds.
Autorisé atterrissage 31.
November 101 Delta Whiskey will be number 2, follow traffic, Cessna 172 on final.
Visual this traffic, number 2, Cessna 131, November 1 Delta Whiskey.
Number 514, Charlie Papa, are you with me?
November 514, Charlie Papa, Anna approach, runway 31.
Roger, proceed AZV.
Roger,
November 69-51 Yankee, vous pouvez virer sur votre gauche pour rejoindre un milieu de vente arrière droite si vous le souhaitez.
Je vais prendre le début de la vente arrière, je viens.
Au Pompson, 3 Greens, you're happy?
Yep. Le Touquet de Fox, Fox, bonjour.
Fox Oscar Golf, si vous pouvez dégager première gauche.
Je vais dégager première gauche, Oscar Golf.
Number Delta Whiskey, continue, I call you back shortly.
You're right, November Delta Whiskey.
One traffic on runway. En Alpha Fox, bonjour, je vous rappelle, à vous restez en dehors ma CTR avec 71-12 au transpondeur.
71-12 au transpondeur, Fox Alpha Fox.
Oscar Golf, dégagé par la gauche et vous suivez le Parker en moto et vous quittez sans me contacter. Bye bye. November 101 Delta Whiskey clear to land 31 wind 04, 0 degrees 10 knots, maximum 15 knots, report runway vacated.
Clear land 31, go clear, November 1, Delta Whiskey.
Victor Papa, en 71-15 au transpondeur. Fox Victor Papa.
Papa, j'écoute.
71-15 au
transpondeur. Off,
ok, je vous ai pas pour l'instant, donc vous restez en dehors de ma CTR. Fox Alpha Fox 71-12, type d'appareil, provenance. Fox Alpha Fox.
Oui, Fox Alpha Fox 172, provenance de sud, destination aux installations. On est à 5 nautiques de Sierra.
Ok, procédez sur le point Sierra, 1500 pieds.
Sierra avec 1500, Alpha Fox.
Ok, novembre 69-51 Yankee, vous me rappellerez quand vous êtes prêt à virer en base, vous passerez en numéro 1 ou en numéro 2 derrière un trafic sur US 22 en procédure IFR.
Je vous contacte quand je passe en base, novembre 69-51 Yankee.
Non, rappelez-moi quand vous êtes prêt à passer en base.
Prêt à passer en base, je vous rappelle.
Fox Oscar novembre, vous arrivez sur le point Sierra, vous entrez en base gauche, je confirme en base gauche hein, et je vous rappelle.
Je rentre en base gauche, Fox Oscar novembre.
November Delta Whiskey vacated.
Ok, vertical terrain, Sierra, 1500 pieds QNH. November 101 Delta Whiskey, follow Marshaller on bike to his order, bye bye. 2 on 118450.
18450.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, do hit the like button. It would be great if you'd subscribe to the channel too. There are plenty more videos in the pipeline, and we're looking forward to seeing you on another one of those very soon.
Au clocher, aux maisons sages, où les enfants de mon âge ont partagé mon bonheur. Oui, je t'aime, et je te donne ce poème. Oui, je t'aime.